There he goes. Big six straight down.
Exactly like you called it. Spinner on and opportunity to score on Shoaib Malik. He's exceptional against spin. Very, very quick with his feet. He's down the wicket in a flash, and then all he does is just swing through the line. For a slight belt, he hits it a long way. Boom.
There he goes again. That's a cracker. Oh, he hits them big, all right.
Yeah, he's brilliant with his feet, and that's what allows him to play these shots. Doesn't matter whether that's a leg spinner or a googly, he's meeting the ball just after it bounces. So he negates the spin. It is the googly. And through the line it goes. Another massive blow.
Oh, Huffit will do it very nicely. He's such a strong striker. Pollard has come to the party.
Yeah, can't pitch up to Pollard. Chances in the crowd that it's always going to come in that top tier. Definitely a change of intent and a massive hitting spree.